In a move to curb water scarcity in the district, the local government has kicked off a project to drill boreholes. The first borehole has been drilled in Kakoge village, Buhimba Town Council, and it will serve three villages. Peter Banura, the Chikube District Local Council 5 chairperson, has urged the communities to protect the water sources from vandalism.
Accessibility to clean water is a necessity to every community, and indeed, please, let's install these facilities and protect them. Your duty is to protect them as locals so that they are able to have use, good usage and importance to the community.
Engineer John Bosco Mulunji from the District Water Department noted that they are going to drill more boreholes in 11 villages, to which amongst them is Kikimizi in Buhima sub-county and other areas. We have finished to test the volume of the waters here, and we have gotten 5 cubic, and we are going to have more other 11 boreholes. We have been trekking for long distances in search of clean water. We are happy that we have a borehole now. These boreholes are part of the multi-billion water project being undertaken by the government through the Uganda Intergovernmental Fiscal Transfer Program, UGIFT. Meanwhile, the Mukono District Local Government, Rural Water and Sanitation Department, under the government of Uganda, has embarked on providing safe and accessible clean water supply in Mukono by constructing a minimum of 7 boreholes not later than this year, with an aim of solving water shortage among communities in the district. This has been revealed by the Mukono District Water Officer, Engineer Dennis Naduli, during the commissioning of construction of a borehole at Kirija Bitoke village in Nachisunga sub-county in Mukono District. The 27 million project is aimed at solving the problem of inadequate clean water sources, especially in dense populated and remote areas. Residents have been cautioned on proper usage.
It is to provide safe access and clean water to the community of Mukono. When we talk about safe and clean water, we mean the water free from contamination and in a radius of at least 1.5 kilometers away from the forest person who can access that water.
The district has found it prudent to set up a borehole at a cost of 26 million. We are also quite lucky that the equipment we are using is for the district. So I thank the government that has put aside these resources to add another water source to this village. And I also call upon the people of this village to ensure that this resource is well maintained.
Basically, today we are sensitizing about the community, like how they should stay alert about the people who come in the name of providing water for consumption.
Report by Ambrose Newagawa Katoto and Joanita Nakate for the news.